How can I pay child support? How? If my ex-wife is destroying my name and I can't work.
Another epic meltdown from R. Kelly.
How can I take care of my kids? How?
Your ex-wife
says... Use your common sense!
Your ex-wife says you abused her, Robert.
13 lies!
Tears flowed as he talked to Gail King. You can hear someone off camera pleading with him to stay calm.
Yes. Yes. Can somebody get us some tissue?
I don't want a tissue. I'm gonna leave.
No, you're doing well.
Yesterday, 52-year-old Kelly was returned to jail in handcuffs for failing to pay $161,000 in child support. This is his just-released mugshot. He says he can't come up with the money until next Wednesday.
What is your relationship with your children?
Zero.
I even think this is more disturbing than what we saw yesterday. Yeah. The volatility that I saw there, the intensity.
Kelly has earned an estimated $150 million in his career, but he says he has just $350,000 left in the bank.
So many people have been stealing my money.
One reason for his financial woes, R. Kelly can't read or write. Wendy Williams spoke about it last May.
I was shocked that he was actually admitting this because, you know, he can't read, he can't write, and he can't add.
Kelly's live-in girlfriends also spoke with Gail King. Their parents say they've been brainwashed, but they are coming to the singer's defense.
We all are family, all together. We have our moments where we sit and watch movies all together. We go to amusement parks all together.
Is it a three-way sexual relationship?
I would never share with no one what I do in or outside of the bedroom.
Gail King revealed that Kelly was eavesdropping on them during the interview.
They couldn't see him. But at points during the conversation, he would call very loudly like that.
The CBS Morning Show host's extraordinary composure as Kelly loomed over her is the talk of the nation.
Robert.
People are now calling me on the phone going, Robert, Robert. Guys, I wasn't even aware I was saying that. I was just thinking, you have to be calm in this moment.
The late night comics are joining in.
She knows that when you're interviewing R. Kelly, you got to go by the T-Rex rules. It can only see motion.
Whatever Zen meditation class she's taking, sign me up.